This is gonna be fun.
Okay, guys, you all can turn on your cameras, the media people, and can just please tell your publication name and we can take the questions one by one.
मजा आ गया है निखिल.
चैनम, कैन आई स्टार्ट?
या शिल्पा, प्लीज गो अहेड.
ओके,
हाय शिल्पा.
हाय, हेलो गाइस, शिल्पा फ्रॉम एंटरटेनमेंट तड़का. एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, अमेजिंग ट्रेलर. पिछली बार की तरह ही वही रोमांस, फाइटिंग, एक कॉम्पिटिटिव स्पिरिट, काफी कुछ है. Full on entertainment package hai. Congratulations to whole cast and all the very best. Well, Priyank, aapse puchna chahungi kis tarah se response aa raha hai Rahat ke kirdar ko is tarah se aur aage badhte hue dekhkar. Priyank,
thank you Shilpa for the question. Bahut maza aa raha hai. Pehli baat, I would like to say that Rahat pehle season mein bahut different shade tha. इस बार हम कोशिश कर रहे हैं कि एक बहुत इवॉल्वमेंट आया है कैरेक्टर में मेरे, तो मैंने कोशिश करी है कि यार मैं वो दिखाऊं और पीपल आर लाइकिंग इट. आल्सो पीपल कैन सी द डिफरेंस आल्सो बिटवीन सीजन 1 एंड सीजन 2 का राहत. सो आई एम क्वाइट एक्साइटेड या फॉर दैट. बाय टिल नाउ एवरीबॉडी इज लाइक बीइंग गिविंग मी अ पॉजिटिव फीडबैक, सो फिंगर्स क्रॉस्ड एंड आई एम क्वाइट नर्वस. लेट्स सी टुमारो व्हाट हैपेंस.
ओके, काफी सारे मैसेजेस भी आए होंगे फैंस के, कब आएगा सीजन 2 एंड मोस्ट अवेटेड कह सकते हैं, किस तरह से अवेट हो रहा था फैंस इस सीरीज के.
टोटली शिल्पा.
ओके, समीर सर, आपसे जानना चाहेंगे हाउ वाज एक्सपीरियंस एंड ऑल ओवरऑल, आगे के एपिसोड्स को लेकर कोई की खास बात आप अपनी तरफ से अगर शेयर करें.
हाउ वाज द एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ डूइंग सीजन 2?
या
It was great. Yeah. I think the whole team is kind of gels really well. I think I was really looking forward, you know, whether it's Nikki, whether it's, you know, Priyank and the whole team. So the experience is fab. That's what actually draws us to this. We look forward to seeing each other and working again. And for me, personally speaking, also, my character is probably the most fascinating guy I ever played. I've never been so evil in my life. And working with Alt is like a family for me. So yeah, so you know, the project is good. The people you're working with are amazing, and the platform is great. So it's, you know, win-win situation.
Okay, Nikki, आप क्या कहेंगी? कितना खास रहा है इस बार का ये second season? क्या कुछ expect कर सकते हैं fans? क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगी आप?
मेरे लिए तो बहुत खास रहा है क्योंकि आप सब जानते हैं कि मैं UK shift हो गई हूँ, यहाँ रहती हूँ. तो पहले तो मैं सबसे ज़्यादा apprehensive थी India आने के लिए. I was very nervous. मैं नहीं जानती थी कि ये हम कैसे कर पाएंगे. But I had my family support and I have a kick-ass manager, Nikita Bambani, who promised me that आप आ जाएं and we'll take care of you and we'll take care of all your needs. And I think she delivered क्योंकि उन्होंने Alt बालाजी के साथ एक deal मेरे लिए crack कर लिया था कि मेरा stay family के साथ नहीं होगा, मेरा घर India में है. लेकिन मैं इंडिया में आकर फैमिली के साथ रहना नहीं चाहती थी बिकॉज ऑफ कोर्स ड्यूरिंग कोविड बहुत मुश्किल होता कि शूट पर जाओ फिर घर जाओ, है ना. तो इट वुड बी वेरी डिफिकल्ट. सो बालाजी रियली लुक्ड आफ्टर मी पर्सनली, एटलीस्ट आई कैन से. आफ्टर वी हैड अ फ्यू डिस्क्रिपेंसीज थोड़ी सी स्क्रिप्ट को लेकर, बट वंस वी वर ऑन द सेट शिल्पा, We were fire. You know, all of us were looking forward. We were, मतलब FOMO हो रहा था हम सबको. I personally can speak for the whole team. हम सबको FOMO हो रहा था कि भाई कब start करेंगे, क्योंकि audience भी 5B2 के लिए इतनी देर से wait कर रही थी. And then when we finally started, fingers crossed, हम में से कोई बीमार नहीं हुआ. हमने start to finish, we took care of each other, not just the production taking care of us, we took care of each other, and along with working hard, we also had a lot of fun. So, mainly, it's been a beautiful experience.
क्या बात है निखिल, आपका कैसा अनुभव रहा है इस बार का? कितना मजा आया है? क्या कुछ शेयर करना चाहेंगे आप ऑडियंस के साथ?
इस बार तो मुझे बहुत ही मजा आया बिकॉज मेरा कैरेक्टर को इतना और लेयर्स दे दिया था, एंड आई जस्ट हैड सो मच टू प्ले विद आदिश एज अ कैरेक्टर दिस टाइम. एंड मजा इस बात का आया कि इस बार हम लोग एक्चुअल ठंड में शूट कर रहे थे और देहरादून की ठंडी, मतलब हम सब पहले अपने कपड़ों में थे जो कॉस्ट्यूम्स हमें दिए गए थे, जैसे माया मैम एक कुर्ते में थी, समीर सर वाज द लकीस्ट, ही हैड लेयर्स, टी-शर्ट एंड अ पुलओवर एंड अ पोलो, एंड आई वाज लाइक भा, एंड ही इज लाइक चलो सीन करते हैं, लाइक सर करे तीन जल्दी.
We, Nikhil, we managed layers for us.
We
added it ourselves.
Sameer ko ek din agar humne ek jumper nahi diya to wo hamare stylist se jhagda bhi karta. Kya hai, Rajbir jumpers pehen sakta hai.
Aur mere piche jo padte
hai yaar.
Rajbir is the only character jo jumper pehen sakta hai, jacket pehen sakta hai. Do mujhe, do. किसी को ये नहीं पता था कि सर जंपर इसलिए मांग रहे क्योंकि उनको ठंडी से बचना है.
I was in character.
Well played, well played. बहुत मजा आया. तो और नाइट की शूट्स तो हम प्रियांक और मैंने एक बार प्रियांक को एक गरम गरम पानी में हल्दी शहद और एक और चीज मासी आपने क्या बोला था नींबू, तो ये निकी मैम ने हमें आइडिया दिया था कि हनी
नींबू
डालो, तो मैंने एक बार प्री को पिलाया और फिर प्री बोलते हैं भाई ये तो खतरनाक चीज है, पूरी ठंडी इससे निकालेंगे ब्रो.
निखिल को हल्दी थी, वो हल्दी थी,
हल्दी भी थी उसमें.
बहुत सही था यार वो, बहुत that something was very good.
वो ग्लास में तुम हल्दी
तो नहीं थी मुझे लग रहा है सर,
पता नहीं क्या क्या था भाई, बहुत कुछ था उसमें.
नहीं बट निखिल अंडरस्टैंड्स हम क्या कहना चाह रहे हैं. शिल्पा को सवाल पूछने दो यार, हम आपस में
बातें, हमारी बातें चलती जाएंगी.
शिल्पा
कैसा रहा
है, तीन दिन सेल आई थी.
So Shilpa, I lost your voice. I lost what were you saying?
तू भी पता क्या होता है, कभी कभी मिल जाता है.
Repeat your question.
हाँ. In your video question.
Yeah. Repeat your question. We couldn't hear you.
Yeah. Okay. Just
मैं बीच गरम के कप्पा के नीचे लाई है.
क्या कहना
चाहिए? पीछे बात. Himanshu, could you please remove your mic, please?
प्रियांक
शर्मा, प्रियांक से बात करना चाहूंगी, कैसे रहा प्रियांक आपका शूटिंग एक्सपीरियंस इस बार का?
मेरा शूटिंग एक्सपीरियंस बहुत अच्छा रहा. शिल्पा, मेरा शूटिंग एक्सपीरियंस बहुत अच्छा रहा. लाइक हाउ निकी सेड, आई विल टोटली अग्री टू वन थिंग दैट यू नो इट्स द रीकनेक्ट ऑफ द एंटायर टीम व्हिच गॉट अस यू नो देयर एंड वी वर एबल टू लाइक देयर वर ऑब्वियसली प्रॉब्लम्स, हर प्रोडक्शन में होता है कहीं ना कहीं कुछ ना कुछ अप्स एंड डाउन चलते रहते हैं, बट वॉट केप्ट अस इंटैक्ट थ्रू आउट वॉज जस्ट द एंटायर टीम एंड द यू नो एंड द कनेक्शंस एंड द रिलेशनशिप्स विद ईच अदर. इट वॉज जस्ट सो इंटैक्ट दैट we survived it and we made sure that you know the entire project we are trying to make justice to the project, to the story, to a maximum capability, to the capabilities along with the director and the entire crew of ADs out there, lightmen, the DOP has done a fabulous job along with the actors. So I believe it's a combined effort and wo is bahut acha lag raha hai. तो वो इसी वजह से है, बिकॉज ऑल ऑफ अस कमिंग इन, सो आई बिलीव दैट हमें वो रीकनेक्ट करने का जो मौका मिला ना वो बहुत अच्छा मिला. कुछ महीने हम लोगों ने फिर से जिए जो हमने सीजन वन में बॉन्डिंग शुरू किए थे, रिलेशनशिप्स शुरू किए थे हमने, उसको फॉरवर्ड, वी ऑल टुक इट फॉरवर्ड एंड वी हैव लिव्ड ऑन द सेट्स मैन, वी हैव रियली लिव्ड, लाइक आई कैन नॉट डिनाई द फैक्ट दैट वी हैव हैड अ लॉट ऑफ फन एंड द वे वी हैव लिव्ड यू नो शूटिंग विद ईच अदर, नो मैटर हाउ क्रिबी वी आर, नो मैटर हाउ हैप्पी वी आर, or no matter how stressed we are, sometimes it's just like going, it just keeps going, but we were together and we had a lot of fun.
Yeah, just to add one thing what you were saying, even jab hum shoot karte the aur thak ke wapas aate the, we all still made sure we used to chill with each other, like even Maya, even Priyank, me, like all of us, we used to make sure like we chill together And like, because, you know, Maya, ma'am had the biggest room, used to go and like, just go and get into her room. All of us. Just plonk us and not let her sleep.
After you had the biggest room? Is that right?
And we all made sure we should just be in her room. All of
the
us.
The cat's out of the bag now.
मुझे हमेशा बड़ा कमरा इसलिए मिलता था क्योंकि मेरे सारे बच्चे आउटसाइड रोजवुड भी मेरे ही घर में होते थे।
मैं वही बोलने वाला था कि हम रूम से ज्यादा हम ना बाहर वो जो काउच एरिया होता है ना हम वहाँ पे जो मंडली में सारे के सारे या द काउच एरिया आपके पीछे भी है समीर सर आपके पीछे भी दिख रहे
लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन शिल्पा यू डन
Last question. Priyank, जितना दिखने में easy लगता है, fighting sequence and all, कितना real लगता है, उतना ही उसको execute करने में उतनी मेहनत होती है. आपके लिए कितने challenging रहे हैं पूरे fighting sequence? अगर उन चीजों के
बारे में. यार ये तो बहुत मेहनत रही है यार, शिल्पा. To be very honest, like you know, I was like Nikita Bambani is our manager for team Nibham is here. Sameer sir, me, Nikki, Nikhil and Rushad sir. So Like, मैं हमेशा मेरी लड़ाई उस बिचारी से यही होती रहती थी कि मुझे फाइटिंग पे बहुत ध्यान देना है बिकॉज़ आई एम जस्ट नॉट डिलीवरिंग एक्टिंग टू द शो देयर इज लाइक मच मोर देन जस्ट एन एक्टर हैव टू गिव टू दिस शो व्हिच इज अ फाइटिंग सीक्वेंस सो यू हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट यू हैव टू लुक लाइक अ सर्टेन यू नो एमएमए बिकॉज़ वी गॉट इंट्रोड्यूस्ड एमएमए इनटू दिस सीज़न सो आई हैव टू लुक अ सर्टेन टाइप एंड देन आई हैव टू वर्क ऑन द स्किल बिट ऑफ इट सो या ऑब्वियसली विद द शूटिंग यू नो द टाइम मैनेजमेंट वॉज क्वाइट अ प्रॉब्लम And we were just trying to be at it, like how to manage the timing of me shooting and then me going for my training and then me hitting the muscle training. So it was quite a lot, yeah. But like, kar liya, manage aise aise karke. Luckily, I started my fighting prep some 3-4 months back. So I was quite, you know, when I was not able to get some time also during the time I was shooting, but my skill set was still there. So I just had to come in the practice again. So kar rahe the, yaar, we were just trying to manage it. It's not that easy, but obviously that nothing comes across easy if, you know, you have to make it out there. So, you know, we are just like, I tried my best. So let's see. Yeah.
Very well said. Well, thank you so much, guys. And all the very best to all of you. Amazing. Jisna pehle season ko pyar mila hai, usse dugni tarah se pyar is baar bhi mile.
Thank you, Shilpa. Can we take the next question, please? Runa?
Runa.
Please go ahead. You are on
mute. Okay, yeah. Hi. Yeah, can you hear?
Hi, Runa.
Hi, Vicky. You're looking so cute. So pretty.
Yeah, thank you.
अच्छा यहाँ पर रुशाद से आपसे जानना चाहती हूँ रुशाद हेवी फुर्रे के टाइम से आपका जो स्टूडेंट का लाइफ शुरू हुआ था अभी आप लेवल पे पहुंच गए तो आपने एज अ स्टूडेंट क्या किया था जो आप यहाँ नहीं करते हैं बिकॉज आप रोल चेंज हो गए हैं
व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप पे अक्सर ये यू नो डिस्कस करते हैं कि इफ वी हैड सोशल मीडिया बैक देन प्रोबेबली वी वुड हैव बीन मच मच बिगर देन व्हाट वी वर बैक देन एंड प्रोबेबली बीन एबल टू कनेक्ट विद सो मेनी मोर पीपल So I think that is one major advantage that this lot has today, you know, Priyank, Nikhil and all the other, you know, kids, the main pact of Punchbeat. Rahi baat meri, you know, coming, it's like a full circle now, started my career as a student. Now I'm playing a boxing coach, aka professor. So I think this is my third or fourth show wherein I'm playing a professor. Tan kaisi hai yariya, ye un dino ki baat hai. And I often get this question asked, ki, how has it been and everything. So I think it's just life coming across a full circle. You know, tab maine jab Happy Bhure mein acting shuru ki thi, tabhi socha nahi tha ki 20 saal baad bhi main kaam karunga. Log mujhe bulayenge, people will want me to keep acting. So I just feel very blessed and very privileged, especially with this bunch of extremely talented performers, Nikki, Samir sir, and the terrifically hardworking Priyank, Nikhil, the entire bunch that we have. I mean, it's been an absolute wonderful experience now being on this side of the character.
Nikki, आपसे जानना चाहती हूँ कि आपने अपने रियल लाइफ के स्टूडेंट लाइफ से लेकर अभी तक में कितना अंतर देखा, और यही सवाल मैं समीर से भी जानना चाहूंगी।
लेकिन ये सारी जो शैतानियां कर रहे हैं ना रोजवुड के बच्चे, इससे 10 गुना ज्यादा शैतान में थी। मैंने ज्यादा वक्त अपनी माया अपनी प्रिंसिपल के ऑफिस में बिताया है ना कि अपनी क्लास में। मैं बहुत बहुत ज्यादा ही शैतानी करती थी, अब भी करती हूँ रूना, दैट शैतान इनसाइड मी हैजंट गॉन। पर मैं आपको बता नहीं सकती कि माया का कैरेक्टर करते वक्त मुझे कितनी सेडिस्टिक प्लेजर होती है। कितनी सेडिस्टिक प्लेजर होती है ना। आई अंडरस्टैंड कि मेरी प्रिंसिपल बेचारी क्या उस पर क्या बीतता होगा जब वो हर टाइम निक्की ऐसे खड़ी होती थी ऐसे सर नीचे रख के उनके सामने, अब क्या कर दिया। तो अगर मैं स्पेसिफिक्स में घुसूंगी ना तो फिर मेरी इन बच्चों के आगे ना इज्जत थोड़ी कोई ही हो जाएगी, तो लेट्स नॉट गेट इन।
माँ वैसे इज्जत नहीं होगी कम, हमें आइडिया तो है, वैसे थोड़ा बहुत तो है ही है, अभी हम इतना देख लेते हैं।
और जो
शैतान आप इतने देख रहे होते सामने के सामने, इट्स जस्ट लाइक इजी, यू नो, जस्ट इजी। सो उसी से समझ आया था दैट, यू नो,
लूना, दिस जनरेशन हैज गॉन अ फ्यू स्टेप्स अहेड बिकॉज ऑफ ऑल द रिसोर्सेज दैट आर अवेलेबल टू देम, जो हमारे पास नहीं होती थी, एंड a few naughty habits as well, जो शायद मेरी नहीं थी। मैं तो बस भर भर के बोनिया भर भर के शैतान थी, that's all I can say. तो so but yeah, I can't tell you, I'm really telling you, devil's horns up when I'm Maya, I love it when I go her.
समीर आप भी तो शेयर कीजिए आपको।
ये तो आज भी शैतान है
समीर सर, तो सबसे ज्यादा शैतान है।
I know,
सबसे ज्यादा शैतान है।
बाद में मिलो तुम सब, मैं देखता हूँ। I'll tell you honestly, अभी निकी said कि she was getting sadistic pleasures. जहाँ तक मेरा सवाल है, I had only envy for these people because I went to an all boys school and there I think the first time I went on a date or whatever was with the girl with her sister along and I was in 10th standard. And what all these guys been doing in the show, मैं देख रहा हूँ, मैंने कहा यार साले जल्दी पैदा हो गए, थोड़ा late पैदा होते हैं, मजा आता है यार। So I have complete envy for these guys. I love them, I envy them, and God bless them. हमारे में तो मतलब, you know, if a guy was seen with a girl, he was a superstar next day in the school. If a girl entered a school compound, everyone said, "Hey, लड़की आ गई, लड़की आ गई." यहाँ तो कुछ भी पार्टियां हो रही हैं, प्रियंक सिक्स पैक दिखा रहे तू?
मैं पार्टी में सर शो में दिखा रहा
हूँ, मतलब कुछ
शो में दिखा रहा हूँ, मैं पार्टी में दिखा रहा हूँ। ये सिर्फ लड़का
किस कर रही है, लड़का किसी को किस कर रहा है, हम तो हेलो बोल के खुश हो जाते थे, अरे यार मजा आ गया आज तो यार।
हाँ
बट कोई बात नहीं,
बट सर मैं भी ऑल गर्ल्स,
हमारा दिन आएगा,
ये तो स्क्रिप्टिंग है सर,
आएगा रूना।
मैं भी ऐसा चाहता था कि ऐसा हो, ऐसा मैं भी नहीं चाहता था सर।
हाँ रियलिटी में तो तुम वो ना मतलब साधु हो, मैं जानता हूँ तो सबको
सर, तुम्हारे कमरे में मैंने बाल भी अपने साधु वाले कर रखे हैं सर, देख लो मैं कितना बड़ा साधु,
मुंह में राम राम बगल में छुरी।
समीर सर डोंट जज अ बुक बाय इट्स कवर, डोंट जज अ बुक बाय इट्स कवर, ये साधु बिल्कुल नहीं अंदर से।
नो रियली आई एनवी दीस गाइस एंड आई लव देम, आई लव द न्यू जनरेशन, इट्स जस्ट बिकॉज़ आई सी अ लॉट ऑफ मी इन देम दैट यू नो I just love them, and I, honest to God, like people like Nikhil and Priyank, from bottom of my heart, I hope they become big stars. Yeah, I really, really
sweet of you. Thank you. He's always been wishing that.
No, it just I don't know, because there's so much of innocence and there's so much of effort and there's so much of dreams in them, and these guys have worked so hard, you know. And
all
you know,
of them, all
yeah,
of them.
I'm not singling them, but I'm not talking about you, Nikki, though.
I know, I'm not a kid.
So I'm especially talking about the kids, really. It was a sheer delight, and oh god, I love them. I cannot say it enough. Wow. How much I love and adore these guys, and I wish them they become bigger and bigger and bigger, and I keep playing their dad.
So. Luna, have you seen your Idhar Bhi Rama chal raha hai off screen? Rama
Luna, main bata raha hoon. Exactly.
This is the most organic relation you will see off screen and off screen.
I'm getting all those vibes. I'm telling Runa that try reading between these windows.
You're right, Nikhil. I'm telling Rajbir. क्यों सारे बच्चे अच्छे हैं? सबसे अच्छा काम.
She's like she's being the mother. Mother India. भाई सारे बच्चे अच्छे हैं.
आग लगा रहे हैं यार. मैंने कहा था पूरे.
No. मैं आग ही लगा रही थी.
दूसरे आदमी के साथ घूमने तुम जाते हो. मेरे बच्चों पर नजर रख रहे हो तुम. बेशरम. मुंह मत खुलना.
Damn.
Next question.
Thank you.
Runa's like, मैं पहले हंस लूँ.
Can we take the next question?
Runa कह रही है, ये क्या चल क्या रहा है? ये चल क्या?
Runa's like, पहले रुक जाओ, मुझे हंसने दो भाई, फिर पूछती हूँ.
Seriously, I can really imagine. I wish on location allow कर रहे ये लोग, तो मैं बिल्कुल पहुँच जाऊँगी next आपके shoot पे just.
Honestly, but okay, Runa, right? When we were shooting, honestly, when I was doing, you know, with scenes with Maya and stuff like that, I mean, I love Nikki. I think she's a fabulous, one of the best co-stars one could have. But you have to wait for her to shut up so you can hear the director. But I love you, yeah.
ये माया राजवीर का अलग से कनेक्शन दिख रहा है आपको.
ये
हम लेकर आए हैं, ये ऑफ स्क्रीन कनेक्शन लेकर आए हैं हम एक्सक्लूसिवली इस जूम इंटरव्यू मीटिंग में.
प्री मुझे ऐसी फील आ रही है. एंड कट इट.
एंड कट.
ये वाली फील आ रही है.
Oh, great. Thanks a lot. जवाब देने के लिए. Thank you. And हंसाने के लिए, बाप रे. Thank you.
Who's next?
चलो चलो. Take
the next question. Resham, do you want to ask anything?
Yes.
Guys, can I just come back from like in 2 minutes? I just need to use the loop. Be there in 2 minutes.
Announce कर
मैं जा रहा हूँ फ्रेंड्स. मैं जा रहा हूँ.
No,
फिर मैं आ रहा हूँ. Yeah, और I just be there.
साथ T10 ही होगा ना when you're going to use the loop.
हाँ
T10 ना.
No.
What language are you talking?
You know when we are on set and everybody is on their headsets and if the actor has gone to use
the washroom,
the code is T10.
Is that right? I don't know. I just say, man, I gotta go. Tough luck. Wait.
No. Between the crew.
There is no code for going to the washroom. Abhi jana hai. Nahi to kya karunga main?
The set language, I think, is T10. Like,
between the crew, you're not supposed to say that.
Or take 10. So take 10 minutes off, basically.
No, it's toilet break. T10.
10 Q? Am I not
getting?
Can you go ahead?
Resham?
Next question.
Yes.
तो समझ के पूछना. हम लोग शैतान टोली हैं.
अब मैं already nervous हूँ, मुझे और मत करो.
तुम क्यों nervous हो रही हो?
Take your breathe up. Breathe in.
नहीं इतनी भी ज़्यादा नहीं. I'm fine. It's okay.
इतनी भी ज़्यादा.
Then take care.
Okay, so my first question is for Rushad, and I wanted to ask you, you've played the role of a professor before as well, as you mentioned in a lot of series before. So how is this role different from the roles that you've played before?
So in both the shows, Resham, in Kaisi Hai Yaari, I played a music teacher, wherein they never really showed me playing a music instrument. I was just giving lectures to the kids. ये उन दिनों की बात है. आई प्लेड देयर लिटरेचर एंड ड्रामा टीचर. तो वो एक थोड़ा सा फ्लावरी सा कैरेक्टर था. यहाँ पे इट हैज बीन पंचबीट हैज बीन वेरी डिफरेंट बिकॉज ए आई एम प्लेइंग अ बॉक्सिंग कोच टू बिगिन विथ. सेकेंडली यहाँ पे आई थिंक माई कैरेक्टर कोच राणा हैज ऑलवेज बीन शोन एज समवन हू इज सीरियस ऑलवेज एट लॉगरहेड्स विथ राजवीर दैट इज समीर सर्स कैरेक्टर. More pro towards Rahat, Priyank's character. सो आई थिंक इस बार थोड़ा सा सीरियस था कैरेक्टर मेरा, काफी सारे मतलब सो आई बेसिकली एम द अंडरडॉग, आई एम समवन, समीर सर एंड माय कैरेक्टर हैव बीन यू नो हैव बीन ओपोनेंट्स इन आवर यूथ एंड बिकॉज ऑफ व्हाटएवर रीजंस आई स्टे बैक, मतलब मैं वो कंपटीशन नहीं जीत पाता हूँ और समीर सर जीत जाते हैं, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट वी आर कैरिंग फॉरवर्ड दैट काइंड ऑफ अ राइवलरी विद ईच अदर इवन नाउ, और वो राइवलरी आपको कहीं ना कहीं जैसे हम बच्चों को ट्रेन कर रहे हैं वहां पे भी दिखाई देती है, विच दे मेड इट वेरी एविडेंट. आई थिंक सीजन टू में इस बात को इतना एक्सप्लोर नहीं किया, सीजन वन में इस चीज को ज्यादा एक्सप्लोर किया था, बट इट्स बीन डिफरेंट, इट्स बीन मोर इंटेंस फॉर मी एक्चुअली. दी अदर टू कैरेक्टर्स आई प्लेड बिफोर दैट वर मोर लाइवली, वर मोर फन, दिस हैज बीन मोर इंटेंस, एंड आई एम लाइक द अंडरडॉग ऑफ द शो, समवन हूज हु कुड हैव मेड इट बिग, हु इज नॉट मेड इट बिग. So that's how it's been different. And also playing a coach, I also got to learn a little bit about the sport. You know what it actually takes to be a coach. Learn some technical terms. थोड़ी बहुत technical चीजें सीखी. So उस तरह से काफी different था.
Okay. So next question is for Nikki. According to you, what exactly makes your character stand out in the entire story?
She's standing all the time.
She herself. She is the very fact.
Thank you, Sam. That couldn't have been a better answer to that. I am standing all the time. So I stand out. I'll tell you very honestly, I think my chemistry with the kids on and off screen is so organic that when I'm playing Maya, it comes out extremely honestly. And whenever as an actor you perform honestly, you will reach out, or in your words, stand out. So for me, that's my USP. Yeah. I have a beautiful relationship with all the children.
Amazing. So next question.
Children. Children, when I shouted to you about my children, you said, I'm not talking about you, Nikki.
Next question.
I'm not talking about you.
So next question is for Sameer, sir. You have played a lot of roles before as well. So what are the similarities or differences between the real life character that you're playing this time and the real life person that you actually are?
Okay, firstly, I've never played a character like this in my life. This is just one of, it's just like the extreme I've ever done. And that's why, and it's actually diametrically opposite to the person I am. Rajbir is very, I call him unapologetically evil. He is what he is and he doesn't apologize for being the way he is. He's a jerk. And initially it was tough for me because that's not what comes naturally to me. So his personality is totally different. But to get a chance to play something other than yourself is really fun, you know. And he's just, you know, so politically incorrect. He will say things and he will do things. And initially I was trying to defend him in some way, that what is the rationale of Rajbir's behavior? Why he's behaving like that? And I couldn't really find it, quite honestly. Then I said, look, he is what he is and take it or leave it. And then the moment I took that, then it was a blast. It was lovely. It's just like playing, you know, Gabbar Singh. Yeah? I mean, just, it was beautiful. I honestly loved, in fact, initially, even in the season one, I think the team wasn't sure that I would do it because I never played a father to a grown-up guy. I mean, young guy, but still, I never done that. And never played someone so evil, yeah. And I loved every bit of it. There is no similarity, but what you have to tap in is the emotional thing. Everyone has an ego. You might keep it in check. Everybody has certain biases, but you keep it in check. Rajbir does not keep it in check. He says, this is the way it is, and my way or the highway, and I loved it. So it was fabulous vacation for me as a person.
So next question is for Priyank. तो आपने फर्स्ट पार्ट में भी अपना किरदार बहुत ही अच्छे से निभाया था. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू यू, व्हाट वर द एडिशनल इनपुट्स दैट यू हैड टू पुट इन दिस टाइम सो दैट योर कैरेक्टर रियली पुट्स द लीव्स द इफेक्ट दैट इट डज.
सो बेसिकली देयर इज नो एडिशनल लाइक इनपुट्स टू इट, बट आई वुड रादर बी सेइंग दैट राहत ऑन द अदर हैंड इन सीजन 1 वाज फिगरिंग अ लॉट अबाउट हिज ओन पर्सनल स्पेस वेयर ही वाज कमिंग आउट ऑफ अ ट्रॉमा ऑफ लूजिंग हिज मदर, नंबर 1. नंबर 2, if you know, settling into a completely new space, space out there, which was Rosewood High, and then expecting and meeting his idol, that was Rajbir Chaudhary, which Sameer sir is playing, you know, meeting for the first time, then the entire beautiful transition of how the idol his idol becomes, you know, first of all, he gets to know that he's the father. Then the father is quite, you know, evil in this way, like how Sameer sir just, you know, like portrayed. So this was season one for Rahat. He was just into relationships, figuring his love life also, and like, you know, coming out of certain things. Then there's a beautiful transition to season two, where it's now settled. Things are much better. He has accepted the fact that his so-called father, you can say, Rajbir Chaudhary, is actually an evil guy. So he is quite settled with the entire scenario. And the most beautiful part, which I felt and in season one and season two, was between Rahat and Maya. How the entire chemistry of and the bonding and the relationship of Rahat and Maya has been so pure since the season one to season two. It's beautiful. It might be a little lesser comparatively to season one. In season two, people will get to see any which way. I believe that this interview is going to be releasing after the show is going to be, you know, out there. So if talking about a little bit of like, you know, the relationship, the season two between Rahat and Maya is going to be a little lesser. But again, the purity, the, you know, of actually the establishment of, you know, how a son and a mother's relationship has to be like, even if they are not related to the blood as well. But it has come out the most beautiful way. So, yeah, this is what I just want to say about the show.
Okay. Yeah. So, on a lighter note, Nikhil, I would like to ask you, apart from yourself, which character from the series is your favorite and why?
Character. Oh, nice question.
Which character from my...
Which girl, Nikhil, basically?
Yeah, Nick.
I actually like... We have a new entry in Rosewood High.
Yeah.
And I love Vikrant's character.
Oh, nice.
I really, Vikrant. Really like Vikrant's character. He's a man with very few words, but a man of power. When he walks in with power without uttering a word. And that's what I love about that character. And he actually is the only one who can stand up and give competition or be at par with Rajveer. Because Rajveer, being the Rajveer, he needs a takkar ka. So, bhai, sahi hai, maza aane wala hai.
Okay, so that's all the questions I had. Thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you, Rishu.
All thank the best. You so much. Sure, your TV is going to receive a lot of thank love.
You, thanks, Rishu. Yes,
thank you. Thank you so much.
Can we take the next question, please? Hi, Mohit.
Hi, Mohit.
Please go ahead.
Hi.
Where's Mohit? Mohit.
Hello.
Hi, Mohit.
Hi, Mohit.
Hi.
Hey, Mohit, you've been there for a while, yeah? I like the jacket you're wearing. What is that? Yellow.
Hoodie.
Hoodie, is it?
That's a hoodie.
What brand?
I don't know.
No, I was looking for a hoodie. I couldn't find one. Sorry, go on.
So, my first question is for Priyank. Priyank ji, season 1 2019 mein release hua. Ab uske baad season 2 2021 mein. In sab ke beech mein aapka safar kaisa raha?
Mohit, safar to bahut hi gajab raha hai. मतलब मैं सच बताऊं तो मुझे ये चार साल जब से इंडस्ट्री में आया सीजन वन से सीजन टू में तो टाइम पता ही नहीं चला कब से कब निकल भी गया और मैं यहाँ पे 28 का हो गया कहाँ 18 का मुझे कैरेक्टर प्ले करना था करते 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 मैं 28 का हो गया बट इतना ब्यूटीफुल रहा है बिकॉज आई बिलीव दैट गॉड हैज बीन वेरी वेरी काइंड टू मी इन टर्म्स ऑफ वर्क आई शुड बी सेइंग सो माय प्रोफेशनल स्पेस सो यू नो ऐसा ही होता है मेरे हिसाब से तो ये जो दो से तीन से चार साल है ना काम में इतने ब्यूटीफुली निकले अपने आप में ही अपने आप को संभालने में चीजें समझने में इतने शानदार तरीके से निकले कि मुझे पता ही नहीं चला ये चार साल कब निकले और पंचवी टू भी हो गया आप समझ रहे हो तो यही मैं बोलना चाहूंगा इस चीज के लिए मजे चल रहे
सो द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फॉर निखिल निखिल जी पंचबीट सीजन वन उसके बाद हु इज योर डैडी आपके दोनों सीरीज काफी अच्छे गए स्टारडम मिलने के बाद आपकी फीलिंग कैसी है
फीलिंग स्टारडम की तो पता नहीं बिकॉज आई थिंक इट्स आई एम ऑन अ लैडर और हर प्रोजेक्ट के साथ एक स्टेप मैं ऊपर लेते जा रहा हूँ तो स्टारडम को साइड पे रखते हुए फीलिंग तो बहुत ही मतलब बहुत ही मजेदार है आई एम लविंग I'm loving the vibe, I'm loving the work. And ek cheez hota hai that if an actor loves his project, his character, tumhari khud ki journey itni smooth ho jati hai, and you enjoy the process. And the very fact that I have said it in various interviews that I did my debut with my Masi, Nikki Walia. So that was like, I was like, damn, main bahut khush hu. So, I mean, it's a great feeling. Yeah, it's a great feeling when you achieve or tumhara hard work or rang lata or safal ho jata. You're just like, dude, done it all.
Aur Old Balaji ke saath aapka kaam karne ka experience kaisa raha?
Old Balaji ke saath kaam karne ka experience, when you compare both the projects, Punchbeat and Who's Your Daddy, dono experiences bahut bahut alag the because we had different crew, different group, different cast, everything alag. But what I really liked is ki everyone around you, it's just ki sab itne friendly hote hain aur wo jo chemistry sabke saath ban jati hai, when you maintain that, shooting together also becomes a lot more easier. Jaise Maya ma'am ne kaha that we all had like this this unity that we created amongst us. So when you have that, maza aa jata hai to shoot. And then Old Balaji as a production had their things sorted out, like when are we shooting, how are we doing it. So everything fits in. Thode upar niche to hote hi hain, ups and downs to hote hi hain, but otherwise it was a great journey.
Thank you. So next question is for Sameer sir. Sameer sir, fans janna chahte hain Bewafa Si Wafa season 2 aayega in future, can we expect?
Mujhe lagta to nahi hai yaar, agar aana hota ab tak aa jata. But pata nahi hai, you'll have to ask Alt Balaji about it. Even I was looking forward to it. Agar you never know, strange things happen, magar abhi tak to koi wo nahi hai, information nahi.
Thank you. So next is Rushad sir. Sir, आपने मोहब्बतें फिल्म से शुरुआत की, आपकी कई फिल्मों में काम कर चुके हैं, ओटीटी पर काम करने का आपका एक्सपीरियंस कैसा है?
बहुत ही बढ़िया है. मैंने अपना ओटीटी की शुरुआत पंचबीट से ही की है. पंचबीट वॉज माई फर्स्ट ओटीटी शो. सो इट्स बीन वंडरफुल. मुझे लगता है कि कहीं ना कहीं ओटीटी और फिल्म आज ऑलमोस्ट दे आर एट पार. Even with the way they shoot, the way the, or jis tarah ka content ban raha hai, I think I don't see much difference on a movie set and an OTT platform set. Haan, television bahut alag hai, bahut diverse hai. I am sure Nikki ma'am is baat ko sehmati dengi mere saath. But I mean, it's been a wonderful experience. The best part is ki you know, OTT mein aur films mein hame characters pe kaam karne ka time milta hai, hame pehle se scripts mil jati hai. So we can do a little bit of homework. We can kind of form a character. TV mein hame wo luxury nahi milti hai. And obviously ab pandemic ka time chal raha hai. Last year se lockdown ke time se abhi tak, now we are going to the second wave, third wave and all those things. Zyada log ab OTT platforms ki taraf attract ho rahe hain. Cinema halls are not working anymore. So I think we have entered a beautiful new spectrum of work, all of us, jahan pe hum sare log milke bahut acha kaam kar sakte hain aur hame wo kaam karne ki freedom mil rahi hai. So I am very very excited to be part of this whole OTT gamut which has begun now.
Thank you sir.
Thank you.
So next is Nikki ma'am. Nikki ma'am, apne TV serial aur filmon mein bhi kaam kiya hai, OTT par aapka experience kaisa raha?
बहुत बढ़िया. मेरे लिए तो इट्स लाइक अ गॉड सेंट मोहित, बिकॉज आप जानते हैं कि मैं अभी यूके में रहती हूँ, इंडिया में नहीं रहती हूँ. तो मेरे लिए वापस आकर टीवी जो इतने लंबे समय के लिए चलता रहता है एक शो, करना अब बहुत मुश्किल है, क्योंकि मैं अपनी फैमिली लाइफ और अपनी वर्क लाइफ में बैलेंस बहुत जरूरी समझती हूँ. सो जब से ओटीटी स्टार्ट हुआ है एंड द वैरायटी ऑफ रोल्स जो मिल रहे हैं, मुझे करना बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. और मेरे लिए आसान भी हो गया है कि मैं यूके से इंडिया आकर कुछ समय के लिए काम करके वापस अपने बच्चों के पास जा सकती हूँ. जो पहले सिर्फ मुझे फिल्म्स के साथ मजा आता था कि मूवी का आपने कैरेक्टर किया, खत्म करके आप घर आ गए. अब ओटीटी के साथ ये हो गया है कि आप अगर एक अच्छा शो करते हैं, एक अच्छा किरदार करते हैं, तो आप जाते हैं 3-4 महीने के लिए, शो करके वापस आ जाते हैं, एंड डेफिनेटली सीजन 2 गारंटी होता है. तो आपको पता है कि आपने लंबे समय तक यू हैव यू गॉट वर्क एंड आई लव व्हाट आई डू मोहित सो आई एम वेरी वेरी पैशनेट एंड थैंक्स टू ओटीटी मेरे लिए अब आसान हो गया
थैंक यू मैम सो
थैंक यू मोहित
माय लास्ट क्वेश्चन अगेन प्रियांक सर प्रियांक जी आपके अपकमिंग प्रोजेक्ट क्या है जैसे कि काफी पहले से ही लग रहा है पंचबीट सीजन 2 काफी शानदार होने वाला है
थैंक यू मोहित
की तैयारी भी चालू है
किसकी किसकी मोहित
पंचबीट सीजन 3
सीजन 3 यार सीजन 3 तो ये तो मेकर्स ही बताएंगे कि वो बनाना चाहेंगे नहीं बनाना चाहेंगे वो यही बताएंगे मेरे साथ करना चाहेंगे नहीं करना चाहेंगे वो वही बताएंगे तो आई बिलीव आपको उन्हीं से पूछना चाहिए बट आएगा तो इंशाल्लाह क्यों नहीं करेंगे द स्क्रिप्ट एंड एवरीथिंग इज डेफिनेटली यू नो मेकिंग सेंस टू मी देन बिल्कुल हम सीजन 3 में भी आके तहलका मचा के जाएंगे यार क्यों नहीं मतलब सीजन 1-2 नहीं छोड़ा तो 3 कैसे छोड़ देंगे हम मतलब और क्या
3 में WWE करेंगे
मैं कह रहा हूँ सर
बॉक्सिंग से MMA हम WWE करेंगे
yeah
proper entries and the drama and the drama yeah nice
can we Mohit are we done
yeah sure
thank you Mohit
thank you Mohit we have any more question guys we have 10 minutes yeah please Please stick to 2 questions now. We have a limited time.
Sir.
Yeah.
Sir, mera question.
इसमें मजा आ रहा है नहीं?
Priyank sir.
I do loving it.
Priyank sir, सबसे पहले तो आपको a big congratulations Punchbeat के season 2 के लिए.
Thanks you Aryan. Thank you so much. Aryan या Anand क्या बुलाऊं? दो नाम हैं.
सर जो कहेंगे वो सही होगा.
ठीक है Anand बोलता हूँ मैं तेरे को Anand.
हाँ सर सब लोग सब लोग Anand ही बोलते जाते हैं.
ठीक है. थैंक यू आनंद
मेरा क्वेश्चन ये है कि क्या हम एक डिफरेंट टाइप को फराहत देखने को मिलने वाला है जिसका एक डिफरेंट माइंडसेट हो सीजन 2 में
डेफिनेटली आनंद आपको एक डिफरेंट वर्जन मिलने वाला है राहत का राहत 2.0 बेसिकली मैं बोल रहा हूँ सीजन 2 के साथ राहत सीजन 1 में डिफरेंट थे अभी एक इवॉल्व वर्जन आपको मिलेगा डिफरेंट तो मैं नहीं बोलूंगा बट इवॉल्व डेफिनेटली बोलूंगा सो आप लोगों को राहत का इवॉल्व वर्जन मिलेगा एंड आई होप पीपल विल लाइक इट सो देखते हैं
यस सर डेफिनेटली सर दूसरा क्वेश्चन भी आप ही से है
अच्छा पता
जैसा कि एज वी ऑल नो कि हमारे इंडिया में अब बाहर की तो बात मैं नहीं करूंगा अगर पर्टिकुलरली हम लोग इंडिया की बात करें तो फिर इंडिया में टीनेज ड्रामा या फिर टीनेज स्कूल लाइफ की सीरीज बहुत चलती है पॉपुलर होती है
हां जी
हम सबको पता है कि पंचबीट का सीजन 2 भी इसी से रिलेटेड है
हां जी
सीजन 2 इसका ट्रेंडिंग में है तो फिर क्या आप लोग के ऊपर कुछ प्रेशर रहा था कि सीजन 1 में जिस तरीके का स्टैंडर्ड सेट किया गया था उसी तरीके का स्टैंडर्ड को सेट रहने के लिए
या प्रेशर तो हमेशा होता ही है नर्वस तो हम आप हमेशा ही होते हैं जब आप एक प्रोजेक्ट यू नो शुरू कर रहे होते हैं बट हमें वो प्रेशर कहीं ना कहीं भूलना पड़ता है बिकॉज हमें काम पे वापस आना पड़ता है और फिर उसके बाद हम अपना काम पूरा कर देते हैं और फिर हम जनता पे छोड़ देते हैं ऑडियंस पे छोड़ देते हैं कि ऑडियंस को जो अगर समझ आएगा देखिए हम प्रेशर लेते हैं लेकिन ज्यादा प्रेशर लेना भी ना हमारे काम के लिए ठीक नहीं है मैं आपको सच बताऊं हमारे मेंटल स्टेट के लिए ठीक नहीं है एक्टर्स के लिए स्पेशली सो हम मतलब किसी के लिए भी नहीं है एक्टर्स की बात क्या करें किसी के लिए भी नहीं है बट हम काम करते हैं और फिर भगवान पे और ना ऑडियंस पे छोड़ देते हैं और अपनी ऐसे ना ऐसे बैठे होते हैं तुबक के जैसे अभी मैं बैठा हूँ सामने टीवी कल रिलीज होएगा तो पता चलेगा यार जो भी है ट्विटर पे समझ आ ही जाएगा रिव्यूज वैसे भी तो जनता जनार्दन
ओके थैंक यू सर
थैंक यू आनंद
सुरभि कैन यू कैन गो नेक्स्ट
Yeah, thank you so much. Hi guys, how are you?
Hi Subhi.
Hi Subhi.
So I will go with Sameer sir because video start hote hi I was like head over head, super entertained. So Sameer sir, there's this thing you know which I also personally feel is that you know there are many characters. For example, Akshay Kumar, you know, who says that you know he may have done a lot of work, but the kind of roles that he's doing now, he's extremely proud of. And same goes for you, you know, you are doing some amazing roles of late. So do you think it's a 2.0 version of your career? And which one is your most favorite role till now?
Yeah, this is actually, I kind of call it the second innings, the one I've been waiting for a long time. Because for the longest time, I was stuck in between. And I was dying to play more matured roles. And I was stuck in this young husband, young father, young this, that, a sweet, nice guy. And I was waiting for something, you know, more that can show a different aspect of my personality. Luckily, they all came at the same time. I mean, the Mumbai Saga, in which again, I play like a bad guy. and then in Big Bull with Abhishek again, which started actually, honestly, this whole thing started with Punch Beat. So yeah, I'm loving it because earlier it was just about how you look. Now finally, it's about what you can do. And I'm very, very happy.
Which is your favorite role you've played in?
This character is my favorite. And some of the scenes I've done with Priyanka are like, I put them on my show reel. I mean, they're that cool.
It's just fab.
I mean,
I saw one of the scenes of us where you're walking. Achha, humne saath mein to dekha tha, sir. Jab main aapke peeche chal raha hun. Hai na, jisme main baat kar raha hun.
It's just, I mean, I love every bit of this character, and it's definitely my favorite. And I think it's working with, you know, the people you work with that brings out the best in you. I think that's what I think I like to add about the show, also about the casting, is that everyone is so perfectly positioned that no one's trying to outdo, outshadow, nothing.
Yeah.
And the better the other person is, the more you are better. So everybody raises your level of performance. So I think we've got a beautiful, lovely, talented team. And yes, this is definitely the most exciting character. And I wish there's season 4 and 5. And I wish Rajbir gets more and more evil.
God bless Rahat. God bless Rahat. Maya. Rahat, Maya, to specially. Maya, to specially. Rahat.
And then, hey, I'm there to protect you, Rahat.
Oh, thank you.
I think in this show, I think in every scene, I've either broken something or screamed at someone or abused someone. So, I think ek do baar, I think Nikki ke upar bhi thoda thought aa gaya tha. So, but fun. I know.
Yeah, he showered me with love in many ways.
No, really, really. From the bottom of my heart, this is the most exciting role I could have ever played, and the most exciting people I worked with. Really, they're really lovely. They're special. They're special to me.
Lovely. My next question is for Nikki.
Hi, Suri.
I know that. Hi. How? I know you're staying in London, and you're very obviously with your family and very happy in a very happy space. Now that you're coming to OTT, there are a lot of, and you're playing this very, very dignified lady in this Punch Beat. And, you know, and your character looks very dignified, you know, the way you carry yourself, the way you dress, everything looks super dignified. And, you know, even like many of us look up to, you know, carrying ourselves like how Nikki does it in Punch Beat.
Wow.
So I would want to know, are there any other roles in OTT which you would like to look forward to? Jiske liye aap apna family 3 mahine ke liye chhod ke aap aayenge aur 3-4 महीने के लिए आके आप ऐसा रोल करेंगे. Is there any other role which you really look forward to in OTT?
Well, yeah, I am. I'm doing a character called Happy Auntie, which is completely contrast to my character in Punch Beat. It is in my show Never Kiss Your Best Friend. So
Happy Auntie.
Yeah, I'm Nikki, playing.
What kind of stuff are you doing here?
Which kind of happy is in your dirty head? हमारा शो भी पीजी है, हमारी इंटरव्यूज भी पीजी है.
So Nikhil, we are not here.
I know, right? No, so I'm playing this character which I never thought I would. Sorry,
we don't want to cut you. Sorry, it was between me and Nikhil.
Rath is a happy boy.
So yeah, I've done Happy Auntie to Never Kiss Your Best Friend, and I never thought I could do it, but my director was extremely excited that I do it, and he convinced me that I have to play this very loud, brash Punjaban who has zero etiquette. Class to matlab bahut dur ki baat hai. So I personally could not resonate with that, and I was like, obviously as an actor I thought great challenge, but aapki jo reservations hoti hain, I put it all out in front of my director and I said, sir, मतलब मुझे थोड़ा टाइम लगेगा ये सुर पकड़ने के लिए, बिकॉज मैं रियल लाइफ में ऐसे अबे कितने चल रहे तू अच्छे होए, यू नो, इवन डूइंग दिस फॉर दिस 2 seconds फॉर मी इज लाइक, इट्स लाइक एन आउट ऑफ बॉडी एक्सपीरियंस. सो बट आई थॉरली एंजॉयड माय सेल्फ एंड आई वर्क विद नकुल एंड आनिया सिंह एंड इट वाज अमेजिंग. द अदर काइंड ऑफ रोल्स आई वुड लाइक टू डू, आई thankfully are coming my way, There are some roles which I'd like to do, I don't get cast for because of the stereotype that I'm extremely elegant and I cannot look, in their words, main gareeb nahi lag sakti. And I just feel that is such a slap on my caliber as an actor. Because anyway, that could be another conversation another time, but aapke sawal ka jawab ye hai ki I just, as an actor, don't like it when you are put in a box. Oh. I have been here, I've been around for almost 28 years now as an actor. And maine jitne roles kiye hain, uske baad agar aap mujhe kehte ho ke nahin, aap par ye theek nahin lagega. So I would always say, excuse me, I beg to differ. But yeah, I'm loving what I'm doing as of now and I'm glad.
Lovely. Yeah. Okay, my last question is for Priyank. I know that I had questions for all of you, but then I have to ask two questions. I'm asking three. I'm really sorry. Priyank, aap bolte ho. So Priyank, aap bolte ho ki aap na hi sirf ek dancer ho, balki aap ek actor bhi ho. And then at the same time, aap sirf ek actor nahi ho, aap ek dancer bhi ho. So do you really think that being a dancer has helped you shape or get better roles as an actor? Especially being a dancer and being so fit. Has helped you in these action sequences in Punch Beat?
Definitely. So I would like to like say that dancing se mujhe koi character ko approach karne mein fayda nahi hua. Dancing as an art form se mujhe seekhne mein wo art form ko, agar main authentic basis pe baat karu, to usse bahut fayda hua, because dancers has this beautiful ability to not use their lip syncing nahi karte. To agar jo proper dancers hote hain, jo hum dance karte, to we make sure that जब आप हमें थिएटर में डांस करते हुए देखेंगे या फिर हमें स्टेज पे परफॉर्म करते हुए देखेंगे, हम लिप सिंक नहीं करेंगे. हमारी बॉडी बहुत कुछ बोलेगी, बिकॉज इट्स अबाउट दैट, इट्स अबाउट मूवमेंट. एंड हमारा फेस और आईज बहुत एक्सप्रेस करते हैं जब हम परफॉर्म कर रहे होते हैं. तो वी डोंट नीड टू एक्चुअली यूज आर माउथ टू एक्सप्रेस व्हेन इट कम्स टू डांसिंग. एंड दैट हैज ब्यूटिफुली हेल्प मी इन टर्म्स ऑफ एक्टिंग, बिकॉज एक्टिंग में मुझे सिर्फ जबान साथ में चलानी पड़ती है ऑब्वियसली, लाइक बट एट द सेम टाइम लाइक I say it that dancers are 50% actors, 50% athletes, because they know this game already of expressions and the feeling, because they already have it. Now, talking about me being a professional dancer, helping me in the fighting sequences, yes, because again, it's movement. Dancing is movement. Learning fighting is just about movement. So if you're very much interested into this movement, entire thing, and if you like choreographies, then for you, adapting the skill of fighting is comparatively easier than the rest of the world when it starts. So yes, it definitely helped me, and how? A lot. So yeah, this is what I just want to say.
All the best for Punch Beat, guys.
Thank you, Surbhi. Thank you.
Absolutely. Loving all your looks. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Surbhi.
We can take the next question. Guys, do we have any more questions? Turn on your cameras.
Jainam, I think Surbhi can ask her other 2-3 questions that she had.
Yeah, yeah. Actually, till then.
Thank you so much.
Go for it, Surbhi. Go for it. You're back.
Me.
You're back.
So bye. Yeah.
Back.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
This is Ekta Ma'am.
Surbhi season 2.
Yeah, season 2.
Hey, long time no see, Surbhi.
No, this is Ekta Ma'am serial. It's a double role.
Absolutely.
Be careful what you say.
This is being recorded. Yeah.
Okay, so my next question is for Rushad. Recently, first of all, I'm absolutely loving your interviews of late, and love reading and seeing you talk in your interviews. So my question is that, you said in a very candid way that, you still reach out to directors after so many years of experience, and it's absolutely no problem for you to reach out to directors. I would like to ask, how does it, honestly tell me, how does it feel to still chase people for work? And, what is that one great role which you think you could have done very well, but then somehow you missed that opportunity?
Well, you asked 2-3 questions in one question, so I'll take it part by part. Well, I don't feel any shame in approaching casting directors for work. So the way my career has always gone, for a lot of actors, it's always been in phases. There are phases when we have so much work ki hame mana karna padta hai. There are phases when there is absolutely no work where we have to reach out to casting directors. प्लस एक्टर्स के साथ क्या होता है, लॉट ऑफ द वर्क दैट गेट्स लॉस्ट फ्रॉम अस इज बिकॉज ऑफ परसेप्शन. समीर सोनी जी तो बहुत महंगे होंगे, उनको अप्रोच नहीं करेंगे. निकी मैम लंदन में रहती है, अरे वो कैसे आ पाएंगी, उनको अप्रोच नहीं करेंगे. अरे रुशाद राणा तो आजकल डेली सोप कर रहा है, उसके पास तो डेट्स ही नहीं होगी, उसे अप्रोच नहीं करेंगे. अरे आपको कैसे पता मैं डेली सोप को 5 दिन दे रहा हूँ, 6 दिन दे रहा हूँ, या जैसे कि अभी मैं अनुपमा कर रहा हूँ, आई शूट 1 डे इन अ मंथ. सो पीपल टेल मी आजकल तो बहुत बिजी है, छाया हुआ है, टीवी पे अनुपमा कर रहा है. अरे भाई मैं 1 दिन के लिए शूट करता हूँ.
So,
taking a step ahead wherein I don't need to approach casting directors. I have appointed our very lovely Nikita Bambani as our manager. Nikki ma'am and Nikhil and Samir sir's encouragement, I have got her on board wherein, I have that hope and that assurity that a lot of parts are not going to go away because of some perception attached, ki ye aisa hoga, ye waisa hoga. What was the other question you asked? Iske baad, sorry.
Haan. So what is that one big role which you think you could have done, you would have been the best in, but then somehow you lost the opportunity?
Actually, I don't remember that one particular role, but I said I was off TV for 3 years because I was focusing on 2 films which were in my kitty, which were very, very promising, which I thought would help me make that jump from TV to films, which I think a lot of us actors aspire to do. तो उस 3 साल के दौर पीरियड में मैंने बहुत बहुत अच्छा काम टीवी पर मैंने जाने दिया. आई डोंट इवन रिमेम्बर नाउ व्हाट दोस प्रोजेक्ट्स वर. सो इट कुड हैव बीन एनी ऑफ दोस रोल्स व्हिच आई फील दैट यू नो आई कुड हैव डन एंड व्हिच यू नो आई कुड हैव डन वेल एंड आई कुडंट डू देम बिकॉज ऑफ दैट 3 year टाइम पीरियड दैट आई वॉज नॉट डूइंग वर्क, नॉट डूइंग टीवी पर से. So yeah, there's not that one particular role, but that entire span of 3 years, which I feel I lost out on a lot of good projects.
Okay. Thank you so much. Wishing you more and more good work and luck for future.
Thank you so much.
So my next question is for Nikhil. Nikhil, you and Priyank share some great chemistry on screen, and especially in the show and off screen as well. How has your bond been with Priyank off screen? And what are the 3 takeaways which you would like to take from this show?
They're still dating each other.
Oops.
I love the question.
Chemistry.
Okay, so talking about chemistry, biology and physics and all of that between us.
Geography also.
Geography also. There's everything except history. There is no history.
No, we reach out to places also, no, in geography, you know, Nick. We reach out to the places
and make our graphs. But getting back to your question, our chemistry on screen and off screen is fab. The only sad part is that on screen we have to hold up on our censorship.
Yeah, exactly.
Because on screen, we are playing characters and we are not Pri and Nick. But if you really want to know a lot, you should meet us in person.
Yeah, man. Me and Nick have been waiting, like, if we can use actually this off-screen bond we have.
We have two, three really cool things that we do amongst us. And if we can, like,
we'll keep it for the shows, yeah. We'll keep it for the shows.
Yeah, so yeah, it's been great. It's great. And you know what I really love when I work with Pri as an actor is that we feed off each other's energies.
Oh, yeah.
We feed off each other's energies. So it's more like when I drop somewhere, he picks it up.
We take it up.
And when he drops it, I pick it up from there. So we've got some great energies we feed off each other.
Mm.
So we'll just leave it at energies for now.
I remember, Nick, you remember that one emotional scene also of yours when you were like shooting and like everybody was scattered because it was a set.
Correct.
And I remember like looking at just Nick because I know he's too much. Like it was his, you know, scene out there. So I knew that he's there in a zone and like somebody has to be there, you know, with him because everything is scattered and you can't blame anybody because there are so many people working. Everybody is like, you know, figuring their own stuff during the set once the scene is on, especially when so many people and children we all coming together, it's actually a, you know,
hey, it's a madhouse.
Like, it becomes a madhouse.
Like, we really need Maya on set, even if Maya's not.
Yeah, actually.
Actually,
yeah. So that everybody is, you know, whenever the Sami sir is there, Nikki is there, or maybe Rushad sir is there. Everybody just like, you know, we are just quiet. A different version altogether of all of us.
You should tell them.
Serious version of all of us.
There's this scene in the common room area, okay? I cannot say more about it, but there's this scene, okay? And there are two scenes in that. One was with all the kids and one was with the kids and the adults, like Rajveer, Maya, Rana, and the new cast who've been added, even
added.
Our scene took more than 3.5 hours. I'm not exaggerating. Ask me.
Yeah.
When the elders came into the scene, 40 minutes we wrapped up the scene.
Yeah.
I was just like, dude, we kids take forever. Adults, they take 1 or 2 days to wrap it up, and then we just like, dude, we took 3 hours.
That was because we had an early pack up time here.
Oh no, हमारे close ups नहीं करते थे.
What did you notice about Pri and Nikhil's chemistry? This is a very sweet question, by the way, because you know, these two are like inseparable.
Yeah,
I think Pri and Nikhil share something really special, you know.
Yeah.
There's something that when they're together, there's something in their eyes that happens. And
it's called Shitani.
The lips.
Oh, okay. Achha, you were wrong the other way.
The chemistry
sizzling. Yeah. Understanding, right?
We are just the sizzling brownie with the cold vanilla ice cream on it.
मैं
बता तो रही हूँ कि हमारा इंटरव्यू भी पीजी है. चिल करो
थोड़ा. They really, they have a special chemistry, you know.
Yeah, but jokes apart, it's beautiful when you have a chemistry like this with your co-star, even off screen.
I wish I had that chemistry with Nikki.
मैं कुछ नहीं बोलूंगी.
We'll just leave it at that. Moving on.
Let's get a little serious now, comparatively.
लेकिन क्यों?
A little serious because it's a serious question right now. Oh. Serious question is for the seniors. seniors as mentioned by Priyank and Nikhil. It's for Sameer, Rushad and Nikki. Is that, you know, you are some of the most experienced actors in this lot, at least. Okay? And do you think OTT is the next hitter? Like, you know, a lot of actors in the OTT, especially thanks to OTT, a lot of actors have revived. You know, we've managed to see a lot of them after a lot of time, after a great like amount of time. So do you think it's going to remain the same after things get normal, or OTT is going to be the next hitter? Or are we going to see those actors in Bollywood?
Nikki, you want to go?
No, go for it, Sam, because I think all of us are going to be on the same page.
Pretty much.
Yeah, true that, actually.
I think OTT is here to stay. It's not going anywhere. And what's going to happen worldwide is that the largest screen is going to be for films that are more spectacular, which need a giant screen. It's more of an experience of people going together. OTT gives you more of an intimate experience. So there will be definitely the projects that will be made for OTT, which is not going to change. I think they're going to increase.
Yeah.
I think because everyone wants their own privacy, watch what they want to watch, when they want to watch. So theater is just going to be more of a picnic, everybody getting together, or unless it's like a Iron Man 23 being made or something like that. So it's here to stay. It's here to stay.
Yeah. Nikki,
yours.
Yeah. Just to answer your second section of the question was that I don't think as actors, we are limited to a platform. So if there's an OTT and there's a theater and there's TV, we will be everywhere. जैसे कि आपने कहा कि will it damage our time? Will we only be taken on OTT and not on cinema? I don't think so. So
I think if you're talking in terms of actors per se, I think the good thing about OTT is that for theater, there's a lot of expenses that are incurred to promote a film. Mm-hmm. Therefore, you will have a the initial of a film is very important. So the bigger the actor name-wise, the bigger the initial they hope. But OTT is totally content-based. It's not really based on who's doing what. If it's good, it's good. If it can, you know, get you to binge-watch, even like Punch Beat, it's, you know, that's it. You don't need stars and stuff. But theaters are still handicapped in that they need a big star to make people get out of their rooms and houses and spend that 500, 200 bucks, buy a ticket. So I think OTT is more content-based, and that's fabulous for actors like us who hopefully have some talent.
I absolutely agree. Thank you so much. All the best. And again, thank you so much.
Surabhi, are you coming again though?
Not really.
Oh, man, don't do that.
Okay, thank you guys. Yeah. Thank you so much. We will end this here. And... thank you everyone. Punchbeat releases tomorrow on all Balaji.
All in.
Thank you to the team. Team Nibam. I think we need to really give it ourselves.
Let's give it
a round of applause for Team Nibam and Nikita Bambani for making it.